you know, my batting, I was amazed. I looked at my record, it was printed in, I think, one of the English papers, that as a captain, I have the
public pressure. He decided to stay on and prepare for one last chance at glory in the 1992 World Cup in Australia and New Zealand, the fifth of his career.